Hello, boys and girls. I'm Miss Penny. Put on your thinking caps. It's time to learn a new word.
Florist. A florist is a person whose job it is to arrange and sell flowers.
What was that word?
Florist.
Good job.
Flower. A flower is the part of a plant that is brightly colored, grows at the end of a stem, and only survives for a short time.
What was that word?
Flower.
Good job.
Flower arrangement. A flower arrangement is a group of cut flowers arranged in a decorative design.
What was that word?
Flower arrangement.
Good job.
Flower shop. A flower shop is a place of business that sells flowers, also known as a florist.
What was that word?
Flower shop.
Good job. See you next time.